coming in big gusts today. Like, it's crazy. You'd be walking along and everything's calm, and then all of a sudden you hear this roar coming up. Just like now. Water took a lot of this yesterday. Wow. River's running out really fast. And there's just these huge gusts of wind today. It must be 60 or 70, maybe 80 clicks that it's running at. I'm sure you can hear this. Amazing. As I'm walking along the river once again, I hope you're all having a great day. I am. The weather changes here every day, so every day I walk by the river, there's always something different to look at, like the seagulls today in the sky. Boy, that wind's some cold ones, blowing hard like that. All kinds of seagulls about. Is right here just before my feet. That's where the high tide mark was yesterday, and this area right here was the 25 foot tide level. And so when the tide came in today, let's just measure it. I'm over here. 'Wasn't the only one walking today. I met several people along the path. I'm going to step around the corner on the other side, and we're going to listen to the wind, because here it comes again. It was almost 56 degrees Fahrenheit, and yesterday we had the exact same temperature. So here on December the 15th today, we have no snow, no ice, and fairly green or brown grass. Have a good night, everybody. I was on my way to an appointment this morning, and as I drove by the river, I saw this whack of ice at the boat landing. So you know me, you gotta drive in and take a look. So this is the ice that has gathered overnight at low tide here at the boat landing. It's quite thick pieces there too. Our temperature dropped from the balmy weather that we've been having with the rainstorm down to minus 18 this morning. So this is the first real ice we've had on the river. At least this thick. That's pretty thick. That must have been some cold last night. And the tide's still going out, as you can see. Bits of ice out there moving down the river, going towards St. Andrews Bay. Anyway, the start of a good day. I'm just on my way to do some errands. Thanks everybody for watching. Have a great day, eh? Today, my puppy dog is 15 years old, so you can give her a wish if you like. Thank you so much, and I hope to see you again real soon. Bye for now.